You can start by introducing yourself. Let us know you.
I'm Peter Okot.
Yes.
Ojambo. Iye jino jambo si yangu ye nilipewa na watu wa NEC.
Mm-hmm.
That's me.
That's you.
Mm.
Okay. Which school did you go to?
I went to...
Okay, you can tell us from nursery to the level that you reached.
I started from a school called Central in Nyanza, where I started from nursery to class 4. Then I shifted to Western. Juanga, I joined Juanga primary up to class 8. Then I went to Mombasa, where I joined Vita High, West. I did form 1 there. Then I went back to Western to complete my secondary from form 2 to form 4.
Okay. Which is the worst experience in your primary school?
My primary school, there were a lot of worst experiences. Mm-hmm. First, we had a teacher, let me start by, in Western, I did from class 5 to class 8. We had a teacher who was called Mr. Handa. This guy used to cane us like hell. Yani ujamaki kupiga kiboko moja yani wewe. Moja tu hivi.
Okay. Mitamani but kukukalia. In my part, I think he was trying to correct you.
Correct? That was not correct. That was child labor. There is the difference of correct.
Okay. The man who will cane with no reason.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yani ukifanya anakujava.
But that is indiscipline. You're supposed to be disciplined.
Let me
clicking
say,
clicking to a teacher,
not it's, clicking.
It's
even if you are beat it, in our native language we say beating stories.
Okay, you are beating stories.
And you guys are beating stories even outside. And then one of you just mistaken then do. We became like hell, man.
Yeah. Okay.
But that was not a good experience for me.
Okay. Apart from that, what's your best experience in primary?
Experience in primary.
Yes.
I fell in love in primary.
What?
I fell in love in primary.
At which age?
I don't remember the age, but I remember the class.
Which class?
I started having that feeling, true feeling.
Yeah.
In class 5.
What? Class 5, that's early, my friend.
Love is never early.
Okay, tell me about it.
I can't, that one pass.
Just tell me about it, come on.
You want me to talk about my love life?
Uh-huh.
I can't talk about it, maybe in another video.
Okay, let's go to now high school. Okay, when did you join high school?
I joined high school in 2012.
That was in?
In Mvita Boys.
Mvita. Okay. And before the way I started asking you question, you told me that there's a time you transferred and you went back to Western. Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Tell me, what's the reason why you didn't want to end your education in Mvita?
In Mvita, it was just books, 24/7, books. You know, you must participate in curriculum.
But that is the main reason why we are in school.
But we are not zombies.
Oh, so you wanted to participate in
curriculum. At least you engage in some other things so that your brain can grow.
My friend,
positively.
Let me tell you something.